Hey everybody, welcome to Whatcha Cookin' Wednesday. I'm Chef Jeff, and it's time for us to get cooking. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make an all-in-one super breakfast smoothie. Sometimes it can be hard to have all your breakfast ingredients, your cereal, or your omelet, or all the different things you love to eat for breakfast, to have it all for breakfast because you're in such a hurry. But today, I'm gonna give you an incredible time-saving tip on how to turn all of this into something that's easy for you to do every single morning. First, we're gonna turn up the heat on our frying pan because that's a first time saving tip. Why go medium or medium high when you can just go straight to high right off the bat? We're gonna add our eggs. And we're gonna add some mushrooms because I love mushrooms. We're gonna add a little bit of cheese. Now, I love peppers, and so I've got three kinds of peppers I'm gonna add. I'm gonna add serrano peppers, jalapeno peppers, and habanero peppers. In addition, I've got some ghost pepper sauce that I'm gonna add. There we go. Now here's a time-saving tip for you. Who needs a spatula when you can just shake things around and use your skillet right in itself? Watch this. Oopie! Let's redo this a little bit, but instead of using the skillet, here's another time-saving tip. Let's just go straight to the blender with all our raw ingredients. So first, we're gonna put in our eggs. Whoopee, that's okay. We're also gonna take our peppers that I had in, but this time we are going to just put them all in there, stems and all. Here's a pro tip for you. The stems will end up making incredible mouthfeel when you drink your smoothie. We're also gonna put in a dash of our ghost pepper sauce. And let's not forget our mushrooms and our cheese. It's gonna be incredible. It's an omelet in a smoothie. But now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, but Chef Jeff, I love to have cereal when I have my breakfast. I thought of that too. First, you wanna take some milk from your thermos because we all know you should carry your milk in a thermos, and then your cereal too. And now we're ready to go.
Oh, that looks great.
Here it is, the super breakfast smoothie. Look at that. The chunks make you know it's gonna taste incredible. Mmm. Oopsie. Oh, that is really, really good. And really spicy. The spiciness is important because it clears out your sinuses and helps you taste each individual ingredient. Well, that's it for Whatcha Cookin' Wednesday. I'm Chef Jeff. Thanks for joining us.